If a 5-inch screen still isn't enough for your pocket, you want to look for something like the Galaxy Mega. This beast of a phone has a 6.3-inch screen, truly stretching the definition of a mobile phone. Its size is the top reason for it to exist, but it's also its biggest problem. The Mega is so large that it sticks out of pockets and is quite awkward to use. Like its brothers, its rear is plastic, so it doesn't feel like a really expensive, tough device either. The display isn't quite as advanced as the Galaxy S4's, with fewer pixels in a much larger display. However, for watching films on, it is a corker. Other specs have been cut down too, but then this phone does cost a fair bit less than the Galaxy Series flagship. It only has a dual-core CPU, which you'll notice occasionally in high-end 3D games, and its camera isn't quite as hot either, with an 8-megapixel sensor instead of a 13-megapixel one. To a less critical eye though, it offers just about everything the more expensive S4 does, plus all those extra screen inches. It's a good job Samsung has made the Mega cheaper than the less niche Galaxy phones, however we do feel that most people will find it pretty difficult to live with, tipping the balance that bit too far over large phones like the Note 2. Check out the full review at trustedreviews.com.